Well, it's not uncommon for people to share passwords for Netflix or Disney Plus with friends and family, but streaming services want that to stop. That's because password sharing is estimated to cost streaming services several billion dollars a year in lost revenue. There are no specifics on how they're going to enforce this crackdown. Streaming services are balancing how to discourage password sharing without alienating subscribers.